Hi everyone, let's talk about zipping a file, also called file compression. Let's begin. This is an extremely useful invention. It mysteriously reduces size of a file and makes it easier to transfer it over the internet or store on a disk. This complicated looking process is actually very simple, and it is based on a very common concept of computer files called data redundancy. It means that in most of the computer files, same data is being repeated over and over again. Here is a text file containing a proverb. Notice the highlighted repeating words and phrases. This is called data redundancy. Data compression software gets rid of this redundancy. Let's see how. Most of the data compression techniques follow LZ adaptive dictionary based algorithm, or some variation of this. Let's go through the paragraph again and create a dictionary the way algorithm would do. Now replace repeating words and phrases with the dictionary equivalent and reconstruct the text. Software will now pack the reconstructed file and dictionary in a package called zip file. Imagine a fairly large file consisting of a story from a 300 pages book. In that case, file compression would be much more efficient. Compressed file is smaller in size and therefore easier to send over the slower internet and more efficient to save on a disk. There are two main types of file compressions, lossless and lossy. In lossless compression, 100% of the data is compressed without losing any information. This method is mainly used where data loss is not acceptable, such as spreadsheet, where a change in a cell might mess up the entire calculations. Lossy compression works in the same way, but it results in some data being permanently lost. But it's not as bad as it sounds. This compression method is mostly used with media files such as audios, videos, and images. In fact, almost all the videos on YouTube are compressed, and you don't even notice the missing information. This is because the information that is being removed is out of our noticeable range. There is, however, a disadvantage of lossy compression. If you compress a media file over and over again using lossy compression, you would start noticing reduction in quality, since some bits of information is being removed every time. There are three main advantages of file compression. It saves you space, as a compressed file would take lesser space on a storage. It saves you time because it is quicker to send over the internet. It also saves you money you would put in buy extra storage. I hope this video was informative. Give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching.